Okay, why am I here again?
Well, I don't want to spoil the surprise. Sci-Fi and I have been working hard on a little project of ours, you know?
Uh-huh.
And we reached the point where we need a little dedicated help from a good soldier. That's you, Duke. Ta-da!
What am I looking at?
You know how Cobra always sends these robots against us?
Yes, I'm usually there.
Well, yes, we've been trying to iron out the AI, and that's when it hit us. Why program them to be soldiers? When we can teach them. That's where you come in. All you have to do is show them some of those moves you got.
Well, I could use the exercise. Let's do it. Still got it. Ha! I still got it.
Outstanding, Duke. I knew you were the right man for the job.
More like the only available man for the job.
Ready to strike! Oh, great. I need this.
See, Dalton? I told you Duke was better than Scarlet.
We can always try again once she comes back.
Oh, come on, guys. You're gonna hurt my feelings.
Remember to keep your armor and health in check. We're going to show them how to shoot like a super soldier. And how to take hot shots like a champ.
Oh, Duke has plenty of experience on that.
Great, I need this. Still got it! All. Great, I need this.
Outstanding. Now hit the showers, Duke. We need you up top in 10. It's about time for the teams to report.
Thanks, Duke. We may be saving some lives thanks to this.
This world will be mine!
Status report, dial tone.
All teams have reached their rallying points across the globe and are prepared to engage Cobra forces.
Tell them to keep holding, but to take any action necessary to defend themselves.
Scarlet reports that the Cobra forces in Japan are keeping their distance. Similar report from Roadblock in Death Valley. Gung Ho, Shipwreck, and the other team leaders report the same.
Looks like Cobra is waiting for something. What are they up to?
Sir, we have incoming.
What was that?
Unknown. Not a missile. A crashed satellite, maybe?
Flag, come in. Cobra bats everywhere. We're completely outnumbered. They're parachutes.
What happened?
We're getting emergency communication from all teams. I can't patch them in. Too much interference. Something is jamming our signal.
Going according to plan. Soon the flag will be under our control. Storm Shadow, is your team ready?
Yes, Commander. We will gain access to their network and use the flag to take control of the G.I. Joe's satellite system and generate the Blackout Sphere.
Then there will be no one to stop us from fulfilling our destiny. Cobra! Your pathetic defenses will never stop Cobra's advance! Cobra! Storm Shadow, assist me!
Yes, Sir Commander.
Cobra!
Cobra's power? Ah, yes! This is mine now!
batteries are still functional and covering the evacuation.
Defend those batteries at all costs. I'll hold the tank.
Must I do everything myself? Storm Shadow, with me, now!
At once, Commander!
I never thought I'd see your face around here, Cobra Commander. No matter. Mainframe, time to speed up this battalion initiative of yours.
And not a moment too soon!
This time, Cobra Commander.
Tactical retreat.
With that. hard as I thought. But the ship is still moving.
Follow me, sir. We must move below deck. We need to destroy the ship's generator. Generator is right this way.
Yes! The ship will soon be mine! Here it is! The ship's heart! Nanites can disable this console without damaging the reactor.
Ingenious, sir.
Nanites still need time to act! Defend them! Or they do my bidding!
Yes, sir, Commander!
Cobra!
Freeze, reptile!
You again? It doesn't matter.
Duke, hold them while we finish evacuating everyone. I have several reports that Cobra is capturing Joe.
My Cobra!
What are you doing here? What are you trying
to
accomplish?
Strike!
Status report. All lower holds currently under Cobra's control.
Here it is! Quickly now! Plant the uplink device!
The system security here is tight. This could take a while.
Well, what are you waiting for? Hack it already!
If I hack it, the Joes can just hack it back, Commander. We need a more permanent solution.
Is mine now.
It's finished.
Yes! This ship will soon be mine.
This isn't over, Cobra!
Your tenacity is commendable, soldier. Too bad it's just wasted energy. All your troops belong to us now.
Come on, snake breath. Joe! Time to strike! On my target!
on my target!
Yes, and so it begins. Cobra, capture any survivors. This ship is now mine.
Cobra activated the blackout sphere. It knocked out all electrical equipment throughout the globe. Only Cobra's own assets, equipped with special blackout drives, were immune to its effect. With little effort, on what came to be known as C-Day, Cobra forces defeated the G.I. Joe strike team sent to engage them across the globe. With G.I. Joe fractured, the world powers soon found themselves unable to stand against Cobra.
Newly captured observatories confirmed the intelligence we stole from NASA last year. There is no reason to move up the timetable on our operation.
Excellent, Doctor. We timed our strike perfectly. Destro, I hope you have similar good news about the remaining global resistance.
The world powers have neither the strength nor the will to interfere with our plans. We can move our forces about with impunity.
What I want to know is where we are with finishing off the last of G.I. Joe!
We have captured a good deal of their forces, and with the few that are left, we highly doubt they will offer us much trouble.
We engaged G.I. Joe's stragglers in Japan, but have yet to locate their base of operations.
Silence, fools! Destro, why are you letting these pawns speak on your behalf? You promised me the Joes would be crushed in one swift swoop! After the blackout sphere was initiated. So why am I still hearing about resistance in Japan, one of the key areas of our operation?
I assure you, Cobra Commander, we're on the verge
of... Your excuses are as empty as your promises. If I don't hear a solution, the Cobra flag won't be the only thing hanging from this building.
Boys, boys, boys. You're thinking about this the wrong
Ready
way.
Ready for Cobra's power?
How do you expect to find them, Baroness?
Find them? No, my dear Commander. They will come to us